We'd like to sing this next piece for you in memory of the children who perished on the April 1995 Oklahoma City bombing, and for all the children in the world who are innocent victims of senseless violence.